Starting midway through the wipe is a daunting task. Starting midway through the wipe solo is even more so. This is a story of the ups and downs from a blueprintless solo starting from behind. Surviving and thriving. I really hope you guys enjoy.
Ah, no green card. No food crates either. This has just been looted. It feels bad, man. Oh, fuck! Oh, I'm 100% dead. Oh shit, if I can get this guy's gun. Oh, I can't see it. Headshot him. Come on, one more. Fuck it, I'm gonna push. I got him. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, that's such a good start. These poor guys. Oh, there's another, really? I think he's got a semi. Oh, I could be dead here anyway. Oh no, crossy. Alright, I can deal with that. If he pushes me, he's dead. Oh, he's dead anyway. Wait, no, he's not. What? Ow. Oh my god, he's actually loaded. Oh shit, that should have killed me. I'm gonna be so devastated if I die here. Jesus, there's a few of them, eh? That's a double barrel. Dead. I need to get out of here before I get DB'd or something. This guy in here has probably got a pipe here, a DB. Mace. I've got a jackhammer and a chainsaw, so I can set up a 2x1 somewhere. I think I'll go around sewer branch, like, right there. Between sewer and water treat. Be able to get easy scrap that way. Yeah, this is a pretty good spot around here. This is pretty much exactly where I wanted to build. Solo? Holy fuck. Oh my god. I gotta get out of here. There's probably more. Alright, I'm going. I'm out. I just saw a guy pass these bushes, but I don't know if he saw me. Holy shit, that's a fucking AK!
Oh, kimchi! Don't worry, I'll be back.
I'm gonna die. There's no way I keep this. Yeah, this guy's here. I'm gonna stash this. Oh, fuck's sake. Yeah, I knew it, man. Someone here. Oh, DB. I really need one of those. Sweet. Gonna do a sewer run. I need to research this double barrel. So, I think I might be stuck. Helk? Gary? Holmesy? Someone wanna fix this, please? It's only one thing to do at a time like this, boys. I'll never let you go, Rose. I really fucking hope everything's still there. That's pretty much everything I had. Sweet. I think I just heard someone. Yeah, fuck. Oh, shit. This was a pretty major setback. He did leave my blue card and my crossbow though, so I could still do water treatment runs. I still had a method for getting scrap. I've got no space for any of this shit. So I'm gonna make some more boxes. Yeah. Let's get physical.
fucking bad at the game, dude. Fucking dig.
By this time, I'd gathered up enough scrap to craft a level 2 workbench. This meant that I was able to craft meds, ammo, and semis, which was going to be pretty important for the upcoming PvP. Keen for that. Oh, well, I'm probably gonna die here, but this is worth a shot. Wow, they've seen me already. What? Oh, never mind. I think I'm fucked here. I can't really leave. I'm pretty pinned. I don't really know what to do. I might just try and make a run for it, I think. I think I can line of sight them from this rock if I do it right. Oh, fuck. Yeah, nah, alright, fair enough. Oh shit. Oh shit. Definitely going to that. This is pretty much the only gear that I've got, but fuck it. I think it's time to restart the computer, boys. Fuck. I need a headshot one. I need to wait for them to stand still. Fucking double headshot one. I played that really badly. I'm gonna go back one more time, I think. This is my last DB. I'll just have to farm more pipes, I think. They left all my shit here. The old double DB. And they didn't loot him. Oh, they're gonna come back and loot him. I should have left his clothes on. Here we go. This is it. I killed them both! Oh, fuck. I gotta get out of here, man. If you made it to the end of the video, I just wanted to say thanks. If you did enjoy it, consider dropping a like or a sub, and if you didn't, just let me know why in the comments so I can improve the quality of future uploads. To begin, I'll be aiming to upload every Thursday, and this is the first in a two-part video, so be sure to check out the second. I honestly think it's some of the most hectic solo play you'll see around. Thanks again, guys, really appreciate it.